G'day everybody, it's Spenny D, and welcome back to Average Aussie Gaming. Neil, back into Settlers, Heritage of Kings. I said I was going to do off-screen grinding, and I did some. However, I'm recording earlier than I planned to because there was a plot development. So I just thought, I don't want you guys to miss out on the game. So, what's happened is...
Your workers are paying their taxes.
What's happened is that Mary, the Morphishe, has heard about what we've done.
I will take care of
and
that.
And so she said, money. Oh yeah, okay, that's
I
nice.
Will take care of that
and she gave
money.
Us the plans for a foundry, which I can do myself anyway, so not that great. And then she said, come visit her. So I gotta do that. I gotta also. If I'm gonna do that, build another farm, another residence, and I was gonna pump out some archers, wasn't I?
I swear, I just saw an elf up there in the tree.
Oh god, I'm out of money. Christ, so in a cream be. Cheese sauce.
Yes, Sidi.
So these guys have actually developed quite nicely. They've built mills.
The building has been upgraded
and
now. A trader starts his job at the marketplace.
Ballista towers, as we saw in the last episode.
You do not have enough talos.
Shut up.
The building has been upgraded now.
We're perfect for that.
There isn't sufficient food.
Shush. I need money. Lots of money. Gimme all your fucking money! Dum dum. Have you seen that vine? So damn hilarious. It's like this 5 or 6 year old girl, and she's got this Bratz doll or this Barbie doll or something, and she's just like starts shaking it, and she just says, "Gimme your fucking money!" and like that, and she throws the doll on the ground when she says that, and then it snaps to the dun dun of like CIS or NCIS or whatever.
Your workers are paying their taxes.
So damn funny. I don't know, that just really gets me for some reason.
Blessings to you. A new technology has been discovered.
Silly humor like that, like random silly humor, is my jam. Like, the mine's empty, okay.
I have no place to work.
That's good, we
the
get a free,
research of a new
we get an empty
has
house.
Come to an end.
But,
so it shall be.
Oh, what was I watching recently that got me really well?
Defend yourself. You are under attack.
I can't remember it off the top of my head right now, so I will remember it.
Leave behind your fear and fight!
See, this is why I need archers, because their archers just keeps bitching it.
Charge!
What time is it? It's about 8. It's not that late.
Not left. We exploited it all.
Mine is rocks.
Yes, very well.
When this music dies down, I will talk to Lady Moore, Mary. I hate this music. Very repetitive. What was? Oh yeah, the thing I didn't need. What does that cost? Wood and clay. Okay.
Sure.
Receive the blessings of your priests. It's payday.
Come on, finish the deal. Seal the deal, buddy.
The deal was closed.
Hey. Now I have money. I need sulfur. And I need iron. I need lots of things.
Thank you.
I was gonna do that as well. Yeah, I'll do that quickly. Let's talk to you.
With pleasure, Sidi.
All hail. As a sign of my gratitude for your support, I will allow you to buy some of my estates down south.
Oh. Oh.
A stone pit.
Oh, okay.
A clay pit. An iron pit. And finally, a sulfur pit. But consider this. The rebel village of Tort in the northwest also asserts claims to these mines. You should be expecting attacks from there.
Damn it!
The time is here. You can upgrade your headquarters.
I thought we were going to get. Finished. I thought we were going to get some mad puss.
Your wish is my command.
Oh well. I need to upgrade these blokes. I am upgrading these blokes. I've done that. And I was gonna get that. Can I upgrade this yet?
No. You now have a new technology at your disposal.
Hey. Need to upgrade garrison, archery range.
The day for clearing
center.
Taxes and wages are paid.
I reckon these guys are actually alright to defend themselves now. And if they aren't, I don't care anymore. Protect Kawa. Okay, I still need to protect Kawa. But Salim shall defend here.
You now have a new technology at your disposal.
Dario and Auric. Well now.
As you command.
We'll lead the assault here.
Has been upgraded.
Actually, you know what? Ugh. I think I just knocked my mic. Professionalism.
Upgrade done. Consider it done.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave all these spearmen. And then leave 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm just gonna leave everyone there. I'll just train more.
You are being assaulted.
Can I get a smithy? Yes. I need iron. Shit. Wood.
Alright, now you can show me what you've learned.
Yeah, no, there's so many serfs. These guys are
you
invincible.
Do not have enough iron.
Okay.
You will need more talas.
5.
It's payday.
5, okay.
Eureka! Yes, my lord.
Master Archer, sweet. And this guy's
you
doing
now
marching.
Have a new technology at your disposal.
I need so much iron. Literally all the iron.
A nice place to go about your daily job.
Yeah, very well.
I need to get a smithy as well.
All right.
I'm just trying to think of things I haven't mentioned before, or things I haven't talked about yet in this game. Maybe I should start writing a script before each episode. Or just think, you know, what should I talk about? I should talk about ISIS or something. I don't want to get into ISIS, actually. Oh, it's fucking the morbid subject. I mean, doing it all day in global politics. I don't want to get back into it. It's supposed to be my relaxing time, when I don't want to think about how fucked up everything is in the world. Although one thing I did find interesting, there is a theory about they've linked ISIS back to the Hashashins. Now, if you don't know who the Hashashins were, think of Assassin's Creed. The very first Assassin's Creed. Except they were real. There was an order like that during the Second and Third Crusades called the Hashashins. And they did exactly as the Assassins...
Close it with a handshake.
They did exactly as the Assassins did in the game. They wore white robes.
Yes.
They infiltrated crowds. And they assassinated people. They were the first Assassins.
Yes, Master.
Now, it's not known
if... I swear, I just saw an elf up there in the tree.
It's not known if they had hidden blades or the first sieve or any of that crap. But... How cool is that? That the assassins, and I'm doing
Smith
the
picks up his job.
I'm doing the waggly quote fingers again. How cool is it that the assassins are real? Although they aren't the assassins we know and love. Which is unfortunate, eh? Because that would be so cool. Should I buy the iron mine? Sulfur pit. 2,000 wood to buy an iron pit. I will, but firstly, need to do that.
You won't be able to get anything out of one of your stone quarries soon.
Ah. Why am I investing in swordsmen? It's a dumb idea. I have so much wood. I'm sending these guys on a suicide march.
Your wish is my command.
I'm an idiot.
Please, let me do my job. I can do it.
20 towers are missing.
I can do that.
See, maybe when I said I should have done grinding off level.
The day for clearing bills. Taxes and wages are paid.
I'm gonna get that. I really should have done actual grinding. And just had a shedload of resources. Wood, money, stone, iron.
Money.
1, 2, 3. Ah.
The blessings of your priests.
All right, these guys.
Your wish is my command.
I'm just gonna thin their herd a bit, because actually.
I'll do my best.
Why do I need to thin the herd to try and save money? But I can just send them over there. Yeah. I'm a smart boy. Actually, no, I'm an idiot because it took me this long to figure it out.
Immediately. We're perfect for that.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
The research of a new technology has come to an end.
Yeah, they'll be alright.
Your wish is my command.
Printing. Sweet. Upgrade that chapel. Fuck. Ah. More money. More money. Give me your fucking money.
Payday.
At least in this playthrough, I have plenty of stone.
You are under attack.
Unlike every other playthrough I do.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus. They've upgraded their soldiers.
On to battle!
I need to start upgrading mine. I need to build towers. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna build towers in Kalwa. Or the port, Kalwa. Hey, I can build a foundry. That's right. I'll upgrade those to Ballista Towers.
You were under attack.
Can I? Yes.
A deal was closed. The building has been upgraded now.
Hang on. Sawmills and Watchtowers. Upgrade barracks, shooting range, farm, stone pit, clay bit, supplement, and build a stone mason site. So where do I get, Blister Towers? Oh god. Have I done fucked? I think I've done fucked. Oh well, at least I get more money now.
With pleasure.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Four, five. Shit.
Your workers are paying their taxes.
Damn it, I forgot to press it.
No problem.
One of your stone quarries is exhausted.
Good thing I have a market. Speaking of the market, more money.
The building has been upgraded.
Is my ballista towers? Yeah! Yeah! Boom!
I can do that! On to battle!
I'm helping somewhat.
Now you can show me what you've learned.
You were under attack.
Ow.
Seize them!
Alright, pull back.
Don't worry.
Oh no, we actually did it, so it's alright. Banana, banana, banana.
Upgrade complete.
Blessings to
me. I should get a treasury, that's what I need. Oh, so much stuff.
One of your clay shafts will soon be exhausted.
I wouldn't like anything better. All right.
And then we humble you, Peter. And he...
With pleasure.
Right.
Aye. Immediately.
Payday.
400. Which one do I do?
Your priests are not done with their prayer yet.
With pleasure.
I'm gonna get wall lances.
Yes!
And now I get crossbows.
Leave it to us!
I need heroes. If I had, even if I had Boobs McKenzie or Old Man Jenkins here, it'd be good. Oh, if I had Pilgrim though, oh mate, things would be getting fucked up. Well, their things would be getting fucked up, not mine.
Complete.
He's a badass.
A treasurer starts his job in the bank. A deal was closed.
Good, more money. I have your fucking money. Dun dun. I gotta stop doing that. I'm sorry. It's my thing. It's
nothing left. Can I go then?
Who said that? Oh wow. No, chop trees.
Yo.
Yo. Chop trees. Yo. What was that?
Why? Certainly.
This is why I am cancer.
With pleasure.
I don't have cancer, I am cancer. Just literal meme trash. Alright, I should be upgrading shit. I should be upgrading these guys' armor and stuff. Oh.
Heyday, one of your sawmillers is desolate because the taxes are way too high.
Is
he? Research finished.
Well.
Your priests are blessing the town's
just do
inhabitants.
It. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, shit.
Okay, very well.
All right.
Yeah, this is a pretty good defense lineup. I just gotta... If I forget to do the, Oh, these guys
the
are
The research
badass.
Of a new technology has come to an end.
All right.
Crossbows and war lances. Sweet. I was gonna get chain blocks.
All done.
Who's all done? Oh yeah, die.
Look, your priests are not done with their prayer yet.
Are you done now?
The research of a new technology. Your settlers are being blessed.
Soft leather, sweet. I need to get alloying. God, there's so much stuff to do. Oh well, I'm actually enjoying this
How
level.
How am I supposed to concentrate when you are tickling me?
But I like tickling. I Leave like it, it a lot. I'm sorry.
I swear, I just saw an elf up there in the tree.
I'm in a loopy mood tonight.
I'll do my best.
I swear, I just saw an elf up there in the tree.
Do not worry. When me and my boys get the night off,
I can do that.
You will need more tunnels.
Ah, so close. Oh, well.
Your workers are paying their taxes. Give you look that your priests are not done with their prayer yet.
Maybe we should get two churches.
Your settlers are being blessed. Your stone quarries is exhausted. The research of a new technology has come to an end.
Chain block, sweet. Upgrade that. Something. Oh yeah, I was gonna get alloying. Shit. 50 sulfur, please. Make it snappy.
Agreed.
Damn, that was snappy.
As you command.
I swear, I just saw an elf up there in the tree.
Alright,
Upgrade finished.
Once that upgrades, I'll get all these. All those. And I need to upgrade my blacksmith. Oh, it works a charm.
I like it here.
Alright, we got his force here.
Leave it to us.
We are going to
so don't worry.
Move against the enemy. Why we do that? Let's get Iron Pit. Whoa.
The enemy is assaulting your settlement.
Uh-oh.
Your workers are paying their taxes. One of your sawmillers is desolate because the taxes are way too high. Eureka!
What's Eureka? Alloying. Sweet. Upgrade smithy! Alright, Let's buy her iron pit.
Spies are reporting troops in the north. The rebel village Torti is up there too.
It claims the mines for itself.
Torti.
You will either have to fight or mollify the rebels with a tribute via the trade menu.
Violence or diplomacy? Well, I can't afford the bribe. Looks like we'll have to kill them. Whoa, you guys are slacking off there.
The building has been upgraded.
I can't do that. All done.
You men, go chop the rock.
All right.
Yeah. Good order. Chop a rock. Alright,
You lack iron.
You lack iron? Yeah, what do you think of that? Huh? Sorry, I can't hear you.
Sure.
Over the sound
you came
of
upon enemies.
How much iron you
they
have.
They are attacking.
Oh shit.
Put them down! Battle without concern! Immediately. Seize them!
Pew 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 pew! Pew 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 pew! Pew pew pew!
One of your saw millers is desolate.
Oh, right.
Because the taxes are way too high. Blessings to you.
Alright, let's finish them off.
As you wish.
Yeah, we can do it. If that's
the
all they've got.
Has been upgraded.
Yes. Hold on.
All of your farms are occupied, but some settlers don't have anything to eat.
A hero is in great danger. There aren't enough beds in your realm.
Charge! Feel my blade! On to battle!
Yeah, now we got this in the bag. This is all we've got? Piece of cake.
Now you can show me what you've learned.
Till death!
You use this
grenade. Finish. You were being assaulted.
Oh, Dario's about to die. Oh well. Sacrifice will not be in vain.
Till death! Yes.
Oh, I'm getting messed up. Those towers. Maybe I should have invested in cannons.
Now you can show me what you've learned.
Maybe I should quit being such a pussy!
On to battle!
Dario was knocked down and lies upon the battlefield, unable to fight.
Yeah, I think it's the second option. I just gotta stop being a pussy.
Yes! I attack!
Enemies are attacking. Eric is unable to battle.
Never mind.
It's payday. One of your treasurers is sad because the taxes are way too high. Blessings to you.
Yeah, I'm a bit busy, buddy.
Now you can show me what you've learned.
Okay, they're gonna hold the front there. Meanwhile, let's pump out more troops. You guys,
enemies are attacking.
I wouldn't like anything better. Yes.
Immediately. If I have to.
One of your clay shafts is exhausted.
Okay, that's okay, I can deal with that. Where's my church? Shit, where is it? There. Jesus Christ. God, it's like the Wild West, just arrows flying everywhere. People are getting shot left, right, and center. God, oh my God, they just shot an old lady. It's horrible.
As you wish.
I am done here. Can I finish for today?
No. Who said that?
Yes.
You came upon enemies. They are attacking.
We will take care of that.
Well, this has actually been a very successful skirmish.
I can do that.
Let's get our heroes.
You do not have enough talers.
Shut up,
Mentor. I am done here. Can I finish for today?
No, fuck off.
Payday. One of your sawmillers is desolate because
the taxes are way too high. Yeah, well...
Your settlers are being blessed.
I need the money. This is war times. In war times,
yes,
people must suffer. Oh my god, I shot the blacksmith.
Your wish is my command.
Enemies are charging your buildings.
Now you can show me what you've learned.
Where? Oh. There.
Hold on.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
Charge!
Where am I spearmen?
Your wish is my command.
How am I supposed to concentrate when you are tickling me?
Good, reinforcements.
Your wish is my command.
Terrify them!
For honor and glory. I'll do my best.
Terrify them! Put them down!
Yes, master.
Follow me to battle! Till death!
Alright. Seems in this game, when attacking a village, the first things you gotta kill are... Fences, soldiers, serfs, and then military buildings.
Now you can show me what you've learned.
Because if they have serfs, they can just keep building stuff. And keep repairing and just slow everything down. Church.
Your priests are blessing the town's inhabitants.
This guy's getting grizzly fucking wrecked. And I just made that word up.
You do not have enough dollars. Your workers are paying their taxes.
Paid.
A treasurer is very annoyed because the taxes are way too high.
So that's just
you
my
are being
phone
assaulted.
Ringing.
The priests are not quite ready yet.
Alright, stop crying, you little bitch.
Till death!
Oh, my phone keeps annoying me.
Till death!
Sorry. Shit, they're in combat. It's spears against horses, they got that in the bag.
You were under attack.
Till death! Attack!
God, this is gonna take forever. This is why I should've got swordsmen.
How am I supposed to concentrate when you are tickling me?
I'm actually gonna start investing in them.
Glory. On to battle!
Actually, just excuse me one moment. I'll be right back. Alright, sorry for that.
You came upon enemies. They are attacking.
My headphone just... Jack just fell out.
Seize them!
Sorry, that was just my phone kept ringing and... No matter how many times I said don't accept, the telemarketer company...
Be brave! Victory
wouldn't
will
leave
be
me
ours!
Alone. So I had to roast them.
Payday.
Tell them to leave me alone. Oh shit. Oh god. Okay. Test. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, test.
We will take care of that.
Do not worry. Yes, master.
We will take care of that.
Okay. Headphone jack was having problems, but everything is a-okay now. I just roasted the telemarketers, I had a Ferrero Rocher, and everything is looking good.
Yeah, very well.
Why am I building all these? Oh yeah, I was gonna upgrade, buy these mines. Okay, we'll buy this. Ooh, there's a guy
there. The research of a new technology has come to an end.
Tribute. We'll buy this clapet.
Nothing left. We exploited it all. Who? I did as you desired.
There's no more wood. There's nothing. Oh, there's this.
With pleasure.
Blessings to you. You are being assaulted.
Am I though?
As you wish.
I am. Oh shit.
Seize them!
On to battle! Charge!
We will take care of that.
Yes, my lord.
I don't think they can recover from what this attack, but I better just destroy them entirely.
Follow me, brothers!
Now you can show me what you've learned.
Your workers kill them while they're training. Their taxes. The enemy is assaulting your settlement.
It's a dog move, but it works like a charm.
Yes.
Alright, yeah, these guys are fine. Kill him. Kill him. Shoot him dead. Go.
On to battle! Till death!
Looks good. Church, ring the bell.
Your workers receive the blessings of your priests.
Hold on.
I need sulfur. And iron. I reckon now I'll put my taxes back.
Enemies have assaulted a hero.
My taxes are on normal level.
On to battle!
Those guys are so weak.
Put them down!
I wonder.
Be gone!
No. I wondered, and... Well... Curiosity killed the cat.
Till death!
Why did curiosity kill the cat? Is it
Judge!
Saying the cat... did something that was dumb?
Taxes and wages are
or was
paid.
It because something named Curiosity
your priests
killed the
are
cat?
Blessing the town's inhabitants.
Like maybe there's a dog called Curiosity and it killed the cat. Just maybe.
You were under attack.
Certainly.
I need to buy a stone mine. And her iron mine. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why you gotta be so rude?
A deal was closed.
Sweet.
Give your priests a little more time.
I am done here. Can I finish for today?
Almost.
Alright, if I have to.
There are all these boulders lying around. If I had Pilgrim, he could blow them up. Come on, we almost done it. Almost finished him. Victory! The rebel village Tortuous suffered a devastating defeat. Hey, Lamel!
Eureka!
Even he thinks we did it.
A hero is in great danger.
Why, he got punched in the face by a serf?
With pleasure.
Alright.
So it shall be.
No! It can't be. They still have...
Aye?
People.
Alright.
Alright, have fun, lads.
Battle without concern!
Your workers are paying their taxes. Ha!
Hey guys. Occupy that center for me.
With pleasure.
Attack! Them.
All right, good job, man. Everyone head back to base.
Immediately.
Dario? You don't. Talk to these magicians.
As well as I can.
Enemies have assaulted a worker.
What? Oh, please don't tell me they're attacking my village. Do not attack.
Your workers receive the blessings of your priests.
Ah, it's good to live here.
Your village is under fire.
What? Oh shit. Sound the alarm. Jesus, I've never actually been attacked in my home before. Defend!
As you command.
This is a ballsy move.
Comfort.
And they're gonna pay for it. Can he actually attack or am I just protecting him?
And wages are paid.
Seize them!
Alright.
Enemies are charging your buildings.
They have just pissed off the wrong motherfucker. Because...
Leave it to us!
I'll show you why. We're gonna get Battle Axemen.
Consider it done.
I hope the people don't die if they're inside a building and it gets knocked down.
You were under attack.
Oh, mate. These motherfuckers. Alright. Who's hurt?
With pleasure.
Your wish is my command.
Aye.
Oh, whoops.
Yes, my lord.
Your wish is my command.
I'll do my best.
Immediately.
Oh no, not you, actually.
As you desire.
Alright, looks like...
I can do that.
The alarm has ended.
Yeah. We're okay now.
Yes, Mike.
If you would like to exploit these mines, you will have to talk to the Countess. You will find her in Calois, north of here.
Payday. You now have a new technology at your disposal. You do not have enough talers.
Eureka!
Very well. This
this gate is closed for safety reasons. Take the secure path to the east. We'll hold this position no matter what.
What's it insecure from?
Upgrade finished.
The village I just burnt down?
Yes, my lord. You won't be getting through here.
It's not much of a gate.
Yes, my lord.
I won't be able to get through, but...
Fly!
I have a bird.
Pointed as you desired.
That'd be perfect spot for some towers right there.
As well as I can.
Yes!
Why the fuck are these guys just standing here? Go there.
With pleasure.
Right. I need horse breeding. Jesus Christ, these guys take a long time. And I need to do that.
Blessings to you.
I want to get a cathedral as well. Just because it's easier. And I get more money.
You now have a new technology at your disposal. The building has been upgraded now.
Alright, cottages and mills, galleries and forges, banks and churches, enclosures. I'll get banks and churches.
It's payday.
I'll get that one. I'll get that one. Okay. I'll get that one. Okay. Quite a peaceful game, and there's just no music.
The research of a new technology has come to an end.
Well, I was going to say it was nice and peaceful.
Your subordinates discovered a new technology.
So this Muppet just turned up and fucked everything over.
One of your workers is in trouble. Enemies are attacking.
Yeah, we're being assaulted. They're pushing for our village now. Okay.
The building has been upgraded.
Mess with the wolf and you get the fangs.
Please, let me do my job. I can do it.
I have no money. Shit. You guys, I don't care if you're still mad at me. Yeah, except if it's getting attacked.
Upgrade done.
Yeah. It's a small downside is your village.
You do not have
your house getting set on fire, but yeah.
And me.
The day for clearing bills. Taxes and wages are paid. Done.
Yo.
What can I use? Okay, cool. I need more money. Come on, guys. Hurry up, please. Actually, don't need these men. These guys are gonna be the vanguard.
Hi.
When I say vanguard, I mean suicide run.
Your scholars have researched a new technology. The research of a new technology has come to an end.
I used to be a choir boy. Way back when, before puberty attacked. And, yeah. My voice just went... I wonder why. Come on, hurry up.
Upgrade finished. You do not have enough talas.
Come on, you guys, hurry up. Jesus, do I have to send you an overtime? I might have to. Just because I need that money so badly.
It's payday. One of your miners is very sad because the taxes are way too high.
Oh yeah.
You came upon
good
enemies.
I was doing that.
They are attacking. Your priests are blessing the town's inhabitants. A trader is sulky because he has to work overtime.
Well,
a trader left town because he has to work overtime.
A nice place to go about your daily job.
That's fine, fuck it.
Well, I'm really fed up now. I'm leaving this dreaded town.
You were under attack.
I won't stay here for one more day. Look for somebody else to do your dirty work.
Not like this. I'll not accept that kind of treatment anymore. Let's see how you do without me.
It's not like I was
on to battle!
Raping your sister. It's not. You know, I just asked you to work a couple of hours overtime. Alright, finishing smithy. Yes and yes.
Defend yourself. You are under attack.
Hopefully someone comes and fills that spot. Someone please do.
The day for clearing bills. Taxes and wages are paid. Give your priests a little more time. Upgrade finished.
Alright,
the research of a new technology has come to an end.
Sweet, alright. I guess I could start training horses. But I can't really afford it right now. I just and I've just realized how little iron I have as well.
No problem.
Your workers receive the blessings of your priests. Deal confirmed.
Okay, that's good. Give me 1,000
iron. The research of a new technology has come to an end.
I don't need more than that, don't I? 2,000. Chainmail, okay. I like horses. They're one of my favorite animals.
Blessings of your priests.
I wonder if I can try very high taxes. Sweet.
One of your workers is in trouble. Enemies are attacking.
Right. Showtime.
The day for clearing bills. Taxes and wages are paid.
Done. Plate harness. Sweet. I'm building a second market.
Leave behind your fear and fight!
One of your heroes is under attack.
When they say he's under attack, they should be saying he's getting fucked up by those cannons. Yeah, go surf.
Ready, Mark.
Teach him a lesson. Gah! Oh, it's a showdown of the century. And Eric just ruined it. God damn it.
Yes, yes.
Consider it done.
Research finished.
Immediately. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Horse breeding, sweet. And I'm still very low on iron. This is not a good day for me. I thought I bought the iron mine. I did. But it's not really working.
Upgrade finished.
All right. Yes.
Complete.
There aren't enough beds in your realm.
It's payday.
One of your sawmillers is desolate because...
Well, I never had to pay taxes that I owe.
Your settlers are being blessed.
Jesus, that's beautiful. Oh, might. Right, I'm gonna iron now. Lots of it. There's now two markets. Let's
close it with a handshake.
Damn it. I hope this works. Yeah, I can do multiple things.
Complete.
I don't know, just die.
Your settlers are being blessed.
Oh no, what I should have done is, should have built another enclosure.
Certainly.
Just to help pump out those cavalry. These guys are gonna be my entire army. I have that much spare population? You probably can't see my cursor because in the replays all I get is a sparkly dot that's sitting in front of this horse. So I have that much spare population. Now, I'm gonna get that, but all horses. Because why not? And I'll have these... I'll have everyone just join the charge. No matter how weak or strong
the units are. You now have a new technology at your disposal. Payday. The deal is agreed. Your workers receive the blessings of your priests.
Okay, everything's coming up daisies now. Are there any useless units here? These guys are all pretty obsolete because this defense line is so strong. But you can never be too sure. They'll probably have their own battle axemen charging and mess up everyone's day.
Close it with a handshake.
Sweet. What is my quest? Protect Port Calois. Destroy the Mordred's outpost. Alright, I'm gonna finish this video here, so thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like and comment down below and subscribe for more great videos.
I did as you desired.
Fucking sweet, bro. Just train some horses. Alright, so thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like and comment down below and subscribe for more great videos. Thank you so much. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.